Discussing basic points about story classes. Next one, some practical examples related to story classes. Read this example. Regarding the scope of the variables, identify incorrect statement. Means find out kya karna hai? False statement. Auto variables are automatically initialized to 0. As we know, what is the default value of auto variables? Auto variables are automatically initialized by garbage, not a 0. That's why it is incorrect statement. Next one, second. B. Static variables are automatically initialized to 0. Means it is true. Address of register variables is not accessible. Means as we know, registers doesn't have any address. That's why we cannot access address of register variables. Option D. Static variables cannot be initialized with any expression. As we are discussing, static variables ko kisi bhi expressions ke through initialize karna possible hai. Expression ka meaning kya hai? Means some dynamic expression or expression containing some variables. That's why it is cannot be initialized with any expression is also true. This finally find out kya karna tha? Incorrect. Incorrect option kaun sa hai? That's why iske according means questions ke according correct answer kya iska? A option.